programs are getting better and fresher. And it's because we are thinking about you.
Of Team Nigeria to the 2016 Rio Olympic Games in Brazil. 10,500 athletes representing over 200 countries will be competing for medals at the Games beginning on the 6th of next month. President Muhammadu Buhari, who formally handed over the team to the Nigeria Olympic Committee, charged the Nigeria and assured him that Team Nigeria will not fail to shine.
We will win medals without cutting corners, excel without cheating, and be outstanding without indulging in anything that may tarnish the greatness of Nigeria.
Preference the rules of the
market by mechanism, the need to continue to grow the economy and still on focus at diversification.
The Nigerian Corporation Act, laws of the federal Niger Republic and Nigeria from the National Assembly. Ignatius Nkwo, NTN News.
Still at the National Assembly, Speaker, House of Representatives Yakubu Dogara has stressed the need for more reforms to increase local production of petroleum products.
That what you value most are efficient, hardworking legislative aides, and this
in our respective countries, we have peace, we have security.
The new resolve by the two countries, which is on military training, equipment support, among other initiatives,
more second aspirate.
Because there might be a second bomb blast or another attack. Run far away and take cover. Make sure you are safe first.
There is a reason Africa is called the new frontier. What was once potential is now an opportunity ready to be seized.
We are here to serve, and indeed, Nigerians would get the service they have longed for.
Full status quo ante. challenges there. As we are making this effort, the Nigerian population also keeps rising. But I'm confident that if we take these steps and also help from the international community, we should be able to do that.
The minister identified.
The minister is also engaging with the Nigerian Armed Forces on possible technology collaboration to tackle the activities of insurgents and other security challenges in the country.
Other speakers at the conference called on ICT agencies in the country to remain proactive.
By putting an end to multiple taxation in Abuja, Joy Uzo, NTA News.
Announced a total ban on street trading effective from 1st July of this year. Under the street trading prohibition law, both sellers and buyers are equally guilty, and the penalty is 90,000 naira or 6 months imprisonment or both. News. We now take a break for some messages, after which the news continues from Abuja. Stay with us.
Nigerians, suicide bombers are not spirits. They are not ghosts. They are human.
Ideally, all over the world, as income rises for them, the tariff for manufacturers ought to reduce. But what simply happened?
To participate in politics, it is against its constitution for them to be partisan.
We as a trade unionist should not allow politicians using our members to achieve their political goals. The so-called vote of confidence rally undertaken by Ekiti State chapter of our union.
Requested that people of Nigeria should support President Muhammad Buhari's administration in the face of difficulties that our nation is going through.
Material Institute is therefore a platform for capacity building for African scholars on ways of confronting developmental challenges in the continent.
I understand a bit of all of that with respect to
weed and fake drugs is a corrupt practice and a crime against humanity. This has informed several measures and strategy combats fake drugs, including introduction of anti-counterfeiting cutting-edge technology.
Between soldiers support
defeat to the South Americans at the 2016 Stankofit Cup. China-based power forward Ike Diogu had 18 points as coach William Voigt targets improving the team's performance.